Do you see this graph here? Don't you feel this edge here acts like a bridge between this portion and this portion? Now, where am I getting to? You must be able to guess it with the introduction of the professor. Yes, if I remove this edge, what will happen to the graph? It becomes disconnected. This edge, which was acting like a bridge between this portion and this portion, is called as a cut edge. Now, what do we mean by cut edge? To state it formally, it is an edge by whose removal the graph becomes disconnected. So, if you remove an edge which makes the graph disconnected, such an edge is called a cut edge. So, we have seen what is a cut vertex and a cut edge. Both are analogously the same. A cut vertex is a vertex removal. If it makes the graph disconnected, such a vertex is called as a cut vertex. And the same holds true for a cut edge, that is by its removal, by the removal of such an edge, if the graph becomes disconnected, it is called a cut edge.